My name is Mary Harron. Healthcare was the topic I wanted to do most because I've had experience of different healthcare systems. And so I kept reading that, you know, Americans thought their healthcare system was the best in the world, and compared to other countries, it seemed very much not the best. So I decided to do a little drama that would take place in a hospital. And I thought, what if the hospital was entirely staffed by people who actually played doctors and nurses on television? Casting, it was by far the most stressful thing I've ever cast. Never again will I restrict myself in that way. But it was super fun. When, you know, when we're actually shooting, it was great. The good thing about using one patient's story was that his one experience could illustrate different issues. One issue was nurses are qualified to do certain procedures, but doctors will do them instead because they can charge more.
We'll start with a simple blood test.
I'll do that.
That's okay, I've got it. I do about 100 of these a day. You won't feel a thing.
It's true, she's terrific. I'm not very good at all, but if I do it, we can charge you more, and the hospital earns more, I earn more, and everyone's happy. Try to stay still.
Another thing we illustrate in the MRI scene is how much less it costs almost anywhere else in the developed world.
We'll do a functional MRI and a PET scan. You know, this would be so much cheaper in Belgium or Argentina or South Africa.
I feel like the whole debate on healthcare would be very different if most people realized how much more expensive US healthcare is than it is in other countries, and ask themselves why.